Couturier to the near side, and now it's Giroux surrounded by Marner and Matthews, and a stick came up on Marner, and he went down in a heap, and now the Leafs are going to get a power play. Will it be two or four? Man advantage coming up for Toronto after a big penalty kill by the Leafs. Captain Claude Giroux.
Just an errant stick, a quick little turnaround, trying to make a play on the puck. And Giroux, who drew the first two power plays for his team, gives another opportunity for the red hot power play to try to give a little bit more of a cushion here. And the same unit that scored the last one starts.
Something you never said in October, the red hot power play.
Funny how that goes, isn't it?
Great pass, and Matthews missed the target. Ritchie across, Carter Hart down, and he takes another one away from Big Nick Ritchie.